Rosie, sweetheart. Oh, God, I've missed you. Hey, you want to spend the weekend at your old dad's?
Yeah, I'll go pack my bags. Mum, yeah. Dad's here.
Lose their way.
You think it's lost? What do you mean, Peter?
The moth. I remember learning once they used the moon and stars to travel. Celestial navigation. A man-made light can trick them, make them lose their way.
Man-made. Really? Tell me, what else do you know?
I know that you molt more than my dog.
Should it matter where you fly?
I know.
I know to fly is to be free.
Feels like everything's disappearing.
Such fragile things you are, you humans. Your humanity. Your memories are like dust. Like sand.
My humanity. What about you? Isn't it your lack of faith that put you here?
A mistake, Peter. Not a lack of anything. Nor human, at least.
Call it what you will. There's always only ever one moth.
There's only ever one lamp. What do you know of hell?
40 years of it.
life is hell?
They're getting worse. Your memories haunt you.
You enjoy this. Or perhaps you think you can redeem me? Find your faith, return to heaven.
Redeem you from what, Peter? This life, this inhuman life. Life is to live. It's a gift, not hell. So I ask you, what is humanity, Peter? What does it mean if not death? There are other purposes, greater, deeper than heaven.
What sort of angel are you?
I've told you. I was a guardian. Did I not tell you? Child Peter. A sweet little girl, brilliant and beautiful, as bright as the sun, a sun neither you or I will ever see again.
I don't remember. What happened?
I was seen. You see, it's all in the timing.
What do you mean?
But timing is everything. When one is to be touched by an angel.
Daddy!
Rosie, sweetheart, oh God, I've missed you. Hey. You want to spend the weekend at your old dad's?
Yeah, I'll go pack my bags. Mum, yeah. Dad's here.
What are you doing here?
She's going to come and stay with me. Go and pack your things.
Like hell she is. Look at you. You're drunk. You've always been a drunk. She's staying here with me.
Let's go, Rosie.
Mum, you're hurting me.
Let go of her, Sandra, for God's sake, let go!
Fuck off, Peter. You think you can just walk in here? You think you can anymore? You're a mess. You're a fucking joke.
Once in your life, shut the fuck up.
Daddy, please.
Leave now before I call the police. What are you doing?
Well, what the fuck does it look like I'm doing? Go and get your things, sweetheart.
Thank you.
saw you! I saw you, goddammit!
It's the darkness, Peter. There is light so that the moth understands, so that we all understand. When we fall, when we fail, we can still fly. There is light so we can find the cracks in the shadows. Thank you.